Davy thinks Iceland can't be such a nice land, for though it's far over the brine.
Irene will shout it, there's no doubt about it, that country is no friend of mine.
The reason's not hard to discover.
Irene, you see, has a lover.
He has a job with the weather reports. He's one of those fellas who on the air tell us.
Deep depression has formed over Iceland. It's going to be colder.
Which is all very well for the listeners in who don't know Irene and do not know him. But whatever the thing is that forms over Iceland,
it's making him cold towards her.
Now, Irene's father has always had rather a queer sort of cast in one eye.
Well, one day he bellows, of all of your fellows, I don't like that weather-wise guy. Here's me with a squint girl, but damn it, we don't want forecasts in the family.
'Cause he has a job with the weather reports. On bright sunny mornings, he issues his warning.
A deep depression has formed over Iceland. It soon will be raining like...
Hello, my pretty one. His old posh mother, Irene, has met. But his old anti-cyclone she hasn't met yet. Whatever that thing is that forms over Iceland,
it's making him cold towards her.
Irene, no fooling, has felt he was cooling for of late when she sat on his knee.
She's been driven to wonder if his thoughts were on thunder and lightning and so forth, you see.
No wonder it makes her feel nettled
when he tells her the outlook's unsettled.
For he has a job with the weather reports. Up she gets bouncing when he starts announcing.
A new high pressure has formed over Iceland. It soon will be freezing over.
She knows all about rain and a lot about snow and as much about wind as a lady should know. But whatever that thing is that forms over Iceland,
it's making him cold towards her.
Nota bene,
poor Irene,
it's making him cold towards her.